こんにちは。たまたまこの映画をご覧になった方は、おめでとうございます。
I feel as if I'm being watched. Everywhere I go, I see people. Everywhere I go, people see me. I don't know what's real. I don't know what's fake. I don't know who I am. I don't know what my face is. I don't know what I look like. I don't know where to go. I don't know anything at all. Do you know anything at all? Who are we? Who are you? Who am I? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? I don't know what's going on. I don't know where to go. I don't know if I'm lost my mind. I don't know if I lost my mind. I don't know if I'm lost in my mind. I don't know if my memories are still here. I don't know anything at all. I don't know what to do. Can I change my face? Can I change my looks? Am I ugly? Am I skinny? Am I fat? Am I alone? Am I with you? Are you with me? Are we anything at all? Is it summer? Is it winter? Is it anything at all? Who are we? Who are you? What am I watching? What are you watching? What are we listening to? What am I? What are you? Should I just sit down and cry? Have I lost my mind?
Do you ever fear for your sanity or future? Do you think that you will be lonely? How do you cope with the world you love crumbling around you? How the fuck do you sleep at night in your warm bed whilst I'm here unsure about what the fuck I'm doing? Help me, for fuck's sake, give me some money.
No.
Do you ever feel as if your entire life is falling apart?
I can't find the words to say. I can't find the pictures to show. I can't think about it. I can't do it. I can't show it. All I want to say is sorry. I'm not the person you think I am. I don't know how to show myself to people. I don't know who I really am. I don't know anything about myself. I think the real me was lost long ago. That person got corrupted and slowly died over the course of my life. I've been a bad person. I've been a good person. I've been alone. I've been with people. I've had too much to drink. person I present myself as. I'm not the man you thought I was. I'm not the woman you think I'm. I'm not even real. I'm not even awake. I'm not writing bits. I'm not reading bits. You're the one reading bits. You're the one letting my thoughts enter your brain. You're the one who doesn't understand. You're the one who misinterprets who I am. You're the one who fails to see the world from my perspective. You're the problem, not me. You're the one who hates me. You're the one who doesn't see me. You're the one who corrupted me. You're the one who loves me. You're the one who cries at me. You're the one who leaves me alone. You're the one who abandoned me. You're the one who believes the lies. You're the one who I've lied about. You're the one who doesn't believe in me. You're the one who knows me. You know I'm dead. And that's all I ever can be. I can only be myself. Regardless of how much you corrupt me. No matter how long I've been gone, I'll always be me. Because I am and forever will be. Dead. We can see the entire universe from our bedroom windows, but we have to go on a journey to see ourselves. I'm sat outside the BBC building looking at the people walk by in the car, drive by, and I can't help but realize they're all people they all have hurt.
Back in the-
exist, we wouldn't die and experience nothingness, since we wouldn't know anything but
is it the things I say?
Yes. No. What should I do?
I can't remember what I did with my life. I can't remember what I did with my life.
That doesn't seem right. I'm an evolutionary. I'm an individual. I was unique. I did everything I wanted to express myself.
I don't have memories of a life you said either. I know it in the back of my mind. The idea of it scares me. The idea of a world that scares me. Where's the meaning of it all? Where's the meaning of it all? Where can I genuinely find a lover who will love me unconditionally? And feel my thoughts? Why can't I share my thoughts to anyone in person? Why do I have to put on a joking mask? Why can't I be myself around people in person? It's just so hard for me to lay myself bare like that and see someone's reaction. I'm scared of losing myself. I'm scared of being deformed. I'm scared of it all. Just being a face in a crowd. Where do I go? Who will I cry to? Where will you see me next? When will the person who knows me best sell their story and kill me right there and then? I'm nothing. I'm not sad. I'm not happy. I'm nothingness. I just exist. The dust will cover my soul. Like a kite. I'm like a kite caught in a tree. Neither in flight nor on ground. Just floating somewhere in between. I'll stay stagnant. I'm in between. I have nothing. I have no right to smile. I have no right to cry. I'm a person without a mouth. Yet I must scream. And now my life ends and branches begin to loosen their grip and I begin to fall into sorrow. But at that moment I am empty and nothing. No one knows me. Many know of me. But me, I do not exist as far as the world is concerned. I don't remember anything. The world around me seems blank, as if I'm stuck in the dark, surrounded by an abstract recollection of a world I once knew. Then what's my place in this world? I can't recall what I look like. I can't recall what a human looks like. I can't remember anything about my memories.
Yes.